first-time parent, you find that it really is important that you have to take an active role in making sure that your children are exposed to learning and books rather than technology all the time. These days, the technology is the easy part, and getting back to the simple thing like reading a book is sometimes the more difficult. But I think even with everything that we have out there as far as iPads and phones and computers, I find that they still really do respond to the books. They love them. They like the reading. They like the interaction. And I think it's the interaction with you as a parent as well that's really important, being able to communicate with them through books and through pictures rather than just, you know, plugging them into a TV or a computer, I think is really important. Over in the meadow, in the reeds on the shore, lived an old mother otter and her little otters. Four. Dive, said the mother. Dive, said the four. So they dived and they burrowed in the reeds on the shore.
Yes.
Do princesses have a favorite vegetable?
Yes.
They find them all delectables. Look at all that broccoli.
I don't like any vegetables, but I do like broccoli.
Yes. Do princesses play in the sand and the dirt?
Yes.
If they're wearing jeans and a messy old shirt. Do princesses have to do any chores?
Yes.
Yes, they do. They clean their drawers and sweep their floors. These are all the ways that you can say hello.
She's saying Joe.
Joe.
Oh, yeah.
Is that Joe?
We say bonjour.
Bonjour.
That's what they say in French.
Bonjour.
That is so cute.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno. And we just really think it's important to foster a love of education and books.
Yeah.
All right. All right.